following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Curtis Kid.
Sometimes controversial, always exciting, it's Captain Charisma.
I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Oh, launch. He's putting those educated feet to good use. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Not this. Christian with the arms.
Christian.
One, two, he kicked out two and a half. How did he do that? Cole, Dean Ambrose knows where he is in that ring at all times. Oh, man! What in the world did we just see? I had a feeling.
We knew it was only a matter of time.
Do you see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Oh, no, did you hear that impact?
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Oh! We're in the feeling out process here. who's going to get the advantage and maintain control.
And he collapses down to the floor.
He makes the tag. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Shot to the midsection.
Christian makes the cover.
One, two.
Oh, how resilient was that? What else do you have to do to keep this guy down? And he's toast. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
Here comes Christian from the top. Arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.